Hi friends, I am Purva and today we will discuss the following question. If vector A is a non-zero vector of magnitude A and lambda is a non-zero scalar, then lambda vector A is a unit vector if A, lambda is equal to 1, B, lambda is equal to minus 1, C, A is equal to mod lambda, D, A is equal to 1 upon mod lambda. Let us begin with the solution now. Now we can clearly see that the correct answer is D, because if we take A is equal to 1 upon mod lambda, then we get lambda vector A is equal to mod lambda into 1 upon mod lambda. Since we have A is equal to 1 upon mod lambda, and we get this is equal to 1. So we have got lambda vector A is equal to 1 by taking A is equal to 1 upon mod lambda. So we have proved lambda vector A is a unit vector. Hence the correct option is D. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.